Our army is finally ready to conduct a large-scale counterattack against Yuktabania. If we succeed, we'll never have to face the humiliation of those Yuks trampling on our homeland again. The goal of this operation is simple. To invade and occupy the Yuktabanian mainland.
We're going to conduct a large-scale amphibious assault against Yuktabania on the Bastuk Peninsula. This mission will be called Operation Footprint. The landing force will be selected from the 1st and 2nd Ocean Army Battalions. They will be divided into four companies, A, B, C, and D, and transported to the area via landing craft. Upon landing, each division will fan out and destroy the enemy bases scattered throughout the area, then rendezvous and reform into a single large force unit to assault the final target, the fortress. The Yuktabanian defense positions along the coast are tightly dug in, and we have concluded that air attacks alone will not be enough to destroy them. Therefore, Operation Footprint will be a synchronized air and ground attack to neutralize these positions. It is critical that you follow the specific targeting instructions of the ground commander to maximize the effects of your attacks. We are expecting poor weather conditions and fierce resistance from the Yuktabanian defense forces. The fortress is protected by pillboxes and a defensive wall. Provide close air support for the ground forces and get as many soldiers as possible inside.
I wish you the best of luck in battle.
In, Captain. Captain, which plane should I use? So, we're going up in this formation? War Dog, launch.
Blaze, you are cleared for takeoff.
something I need to tell you.
The enemy's right in front of us, Scott. Save it for later.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Later, then.
The four companies will now land at their designated beachheads. Commence close air support.
This is Company Team. We're almost at the beach.
Go! Move forward! We're almost there! That's it!
Thank you.
out. You should have told me that earlier, you moron. Where is he?
I don't know. They all look the same.
Companies A and B currently engaging enemy bunker. Three bunkers remaining.
The enemy's sending in their best. Watch yourselves out there.
Sergeant, are you familiar with the tactics of capturing fortresses? It's along our route.
Roger. We're moving the tanks through.
Attention all forces. All bunkers silenced. We've captured the entire fortress.
Did you copy that, Air Force? We really appreciate all your support.
All right. Things are a bit calmer now. What's on your mind? Hey, Scott.
Hey, chill out, Dad. Congratulations.
What? You're kidding me, right?
Not at all, buddy. We got a bouncing baby boy. Hurry up and give her a call.
After intense fighting, the landing force captured and secured the fortress target. Thanks to the success of Operation Footprint, we have secured the southeastern coast of Yuktabania. We've decided to make the fortress our first forward base on Yuktabania as we expand our combat operations inside the country. After we complete construction of our defensive positions, our ground forces will continue their advance to the final target, the capital city of Sinigrad.
Only the future.